Hey guys, some bad news. I was reading a bunch of stuff and I started this off completely fine and my recording decided to crash and I've lost everything. I've got me just reading stuff out, which would be extremely boring for you guys. I meant, what happened in this one? We woke up in a room, she heard noises, she went into her boyfriend's house, room even. And she heard noises coming from his wardrobe. So she went in there, heard and found out there's a way up to the attic. Went up there, found the radio, and it's a spirit radio that he found. And that's pretty much it. Also, there's a ghost in the house because she dreamt about it. Other than that, not much has happened. There was some stuff reading about burial and bodies, but other than that, nothing else has happened. I'm sorry you guys have missed it. You missed me dribbling on and talking about nothing but rubbish. But hopefully my recording doesn't crash this time. Normally action works a lot better than this, but I'm sorry for you guys missing out. And the noises inside the main house are getting creepier and creepier. And I found out, as I was playing around with stuff, that if she stands still long enough, you start getting creepy images start happening. Christ, the dark room is the only place where you don't get bothered by creepy sounds. What the hell's that? How's that? Going back to sleep time now, so let's head back there. Look again, I can't do anything but apologize if you've missed a little bit of this game. Me having to talk and bore you all to death with my boring voice. But yeah, anyway. Yeah, why not? Oh, this is a big. Yay, we're playing as her! I can actually do stuff this time. Yay! What's happening this time? Should we go this way? Oh, served by a strong sense of power. Just a freaking my luck in this game, I think. Oh, that's pretty. What's gonna happen? Something's gonna happen. You! My love! Hey? Something kicked off some vibrations and... No. I'm not close enough for it to register. How do I unlock this door? An image shows something in common. Oh, do I have to fight like loads of these guys now? Like right now? Well, I'm saving if anything like that happens. The recording seems to be holding out this time. Sorry again guys, I did a nice intro and everything, and oh yeah, also I've seen that I said it already, but you guys didn't hear, I apologize.
Still not enough.
Hello? Yeah, I apologize for the last recording. I know the audio sucked balls. Okay. What the fuck is that? Oh, that's sending shivers through my freaking body. Oh, get me away from it. Come on, open up, open up. Just, oh. Wow. Follow the bloodline road. I should really go to the projector room to show you guys some of this stuff. Also, this is the first, actually, I can't remember if they did it in the other one. Take that! Got you. Oh! Oh, she actually doesn't hurt me that much. Maybe I should use something slightly better. Try some 61. I don't like this bitch. She keeps the fuck out of me.
You said you would come back.
Boom. Hey, hey, hey. Oh. should waste all my good stuff. Set guys, I'm so sorry about this. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, back to getting my ass handed to me by this fucking spirit. Take that. I'm sorry about that. What, in here? Okay. Hello. You coming to get me? Come on, come get me. No. Bad zombie. Ghost.
The secret dies with me.
Okay, the secret dies with you. Follow the... Oh no, it's sealed by some super secret power. Archie, where is the projector?
Should I make my way to it?
Is it just there? Oh damn it, I'm in the wrong bloody... card off. Well, let's head down there and let's see if I can maybe go down it. Might work, might not. Huh? Ah! Done. Gotta turn around, you know. What, you looking at something then? What are you looking at? Hello? What have I found here then? What's that? No vampire. I'm like a vampire. I'm not a vampire, not a vampire, not a vampire. Which is so deadly, I'm gonna have to go a different way. I suppose we can go back through the room of freaking the hair bits. It's so much nicer to play something that can actually attack and fight ghosts rather than the other one that's like, oh, I'm running away. At least Miku actually can fight ghosts as well. That was a plus. Shut up, stop making noises. You're not allowed to make noises. Only I am. Only I'm badass enough to make noises. What the fuck was that? Was that something behind me then? My mind's playing tricks on me. Oh, can I go through here? Yeah, I think I could, but let's check and see if this door's open or not. Was this one locked? I can't remember. Oh no, it was locked tightly. Spider girl, spider girl. What, that hallway's down? Oh, I know which it is, that hallway. know if I've seen the Hemsworth. Oh, that's lovely. That's a nice. That's nice. Whoa. Wow. I really should learn to put my my Skype on quiet, unless you guys can't hear that, which I hope you can't. Oh, this is you need to know the code of the ancient one. Guys, we're doing this back to fight the ghosties. Come on, let's get out of here. I think this is good. Alright, let's wait. Okay, you're dead now, so you don't scare me. I'm afraid of the ghosts. Yeah, I must say, the music's really good in this one, but the first one had a lot better jump scares and the ghost sneaking up behind you and everything. Let's go this way. See if there's another way around to that one. Yeah, there is. Anyway, I'm gonna go across the room to get the projector. Oh, for fuck's sake, I was up there a minute ago. The room. Yeah, projector. Yeah, let's play this one. I can't remember if I played one. Oh, what, where? Oh, fuck. This is nice. Oh. So what was the other one like? I saw him standing there. they show me where they are? Oh, that's clever. Why there was a way down to get to that. I'd have to go around the other side. But I guess that way to go. Yeah. Maybe I have to go through that one, go through that one, and go. I don't know now. Is it going to try and make me go through that for the one upstairs back around and across this fucking walkway? Now, whilst I still can. Stupid stuff. I'm trying to open that. Oh, it's locked. Yes, that's nice. Oh yeah, up this way. Don't worry, I'm coming on this foot. That little kid and all those like flash bits. That was pretty good. I think that's the best combo I've ever gone, that fatal frame shots like in a succession. Because I was like bang, 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 bang. Oh, was that dead? Oh, that sucks to be you. You went this way. Why because we've got plenty. I need to find more. You go.
It'll be over soon.
whammy.
So there was another survivor.
Yes. Let's go be that other survivor. I will survive. Until this game is over, I will never shall die. Well, actually, I did kill myself. Those are two retards. Oh, this game is on. Oh, shit. I mean, but you can't use a camera obscura. No. That would make you far too powerful. How many of these are there? 14 or 14 left? Fuck, you are too big. No going back now, Jim. I can't help you, Scott. It actually hurt me. Oh, the force was pushing against the door. It's a spirit. Yay! That's nice.
There you are.
run towards him like some fella. Yeah, that's it. Shine deep into the deep depth of the great cave, so that not even a single ray of light can enter into the darkness. There we must erect a shrine of the rift in front of the gates, great carvings using spirit trees at the core pillars, and with the sacrifices and pillar arrayed, so that the darkness is purified and the rift cannot leak into the world. I suppose what they were. Banish weak ghosts. Oh, how I enjoy that being stabbed when I have to push back. That blind room didn't end too well for me. But I think I can get to there now. Which, if that's the case, I will go. The ass of spirits stabbing me in the bar. So just say. Something. God damn it. We actually like some decent stuff again. Well, let's go and hope that I can get back to things with nothing wrong happening to me. Because that's going to happen. Let's go, guys. What's that? Oh, is that the thing? Oh, no. Let's get to those. That's fine. survived to get to that room.
See the fear. Oh, maybe I'll do that.
faint until I came towards the top of that ladder. Was it just a little scare tactic? In here? Oh, I thought I had that key. Yeah, I thought so. That's like super, that's like super film. What's gonna happen? Something's gonna happen up here. Where does this also lead to? Oh, there's something back there, is there? Down here. The wrong hallway. What? Since when was that a thing up here? Wow. Really combining everything together, aren't they? I'm giving kudos for that. That's really cool. Yes. Herbal medicine. Stop whispering. Don't care. No, not really. We'll go back over here. Go into the restaurant because they want to come there.
Yeah, that's where it is.
No, that's why I'm not getting to it here. Okay, this one's gonna be a bit more different. So
here you will stay until you rot.
Oh. the unleashing happened, the priestess who had wandered loose from the chamber of thorns roamed about the manor as if in a dream. Those passing, the priestess entered entrance were engulfed by the rich rift and fell into darkness. The rift shrine is the hidden shrine that ensures that the priestess wanders forever and never escapes, and the rift does not split forth. But I'm asking, like, new health. Help, please. Well, thanks for the nothing. Well, that's that done here. That's done here. So if we go back up there and leave your arms in front, maybe I should try and go up to there. The rope. Let's try and go down the hallway and go to there and save at least. Shit. Oh, you. You're a dick. I don't know what you've done either. Oh! Down there like a divot. Fuck that way. Yeah, I know you're still there. Thank you. die already. And that's all we have time for today. I'm either going to, I'm sorry for you missing out the beginning, but I'm going to make sure it doesn't happen. Okay, until next time, guys. I'll see you later. Bye, guys.